ULA and Boeing have a new emergency egress system to help astronauts get safely off their crewed spacecraft. We're going to test out a version of that, kind of, with the zipline, and I'm going to ride it across this canyon. In the event we have an anomaly, during the launch of an Atlas V CST-100 Starliner capsule, the crew can actually rapidly egress the tower. They'll come out of the vehicle, they'll sit in one of the customized chairs that we have and descend from the 12th level of the tower down to the base of the pad and then evacuate the area.
So, we always plan for a great day, right? But we always, prepare just in case we don't have a wonderful day. You can never get too far away from a rocket that's not having a great day. But the idea is, how can I expeditiously get myself as far away as possible in the shortest amount of time? The escape system will get you about halfway there, and then you have to sort of climb into an armored vehicle, and you'll drive the rest of the distance where you'll be met by rescue personnel. So it's a great way to get far away as quickly as possible. And the nice thing is, it's adapted from a commercial technology.
Great. Yeah, it's got off the shelf, we were hearing earlier, almost off the shelf, right, with some modifications?
There's been very few modifications. I just had an opportunity to ride it. It was great.
They'll actually reach up and be able to hold on to a braking system that will allow them to slow down or speed up. It's just two handles that are right above the seat. You reach up, you hold on to them. If you pull down, it actually releases the braking on the trolley that's running on the single cable. And so that'll be really important as they come into the landing area and come to a stop at 4-foot intervals in the landing area.